just like at midnight, you have to like eat one grape. When it's like New Year, and you have like half a wish for like this grape.
And you have to
be like as fast as possible. In a minute. So.
And how many grapes? It's
12.
And 12.
One for each one.
So we have 2 minutes. And then after that, we're going to be
like running. And it's supposed to be running like around like the block, but we don't know exactly where the block starts. So we're just going to run back until like the end of the street.
And then, are we going to just turn around the street, or do you want us to cross the road and then? You have your boots on for running? And why do we run around the block? Explain.
It's supposed to be like to have your block and I want to go home.
So that's how we're gonna celebrate the new year. Finish it in a minute.
Okay.
Now.
Okay.
You do. Is it cold outside?
One of the other traditions that we do is like about clothes. That is, there's like different type colors, and each one like represents something. I don't know all the colors, but I have like some here. Just to say, for example, like yellow, like if you like dress in yellow, it's like represent that you are going to have like money for like next year. Red is like about passion. Pink is that you are going like to get romance. White is like you are going to get peace, compromise, and harmony in your next year. Orange is like for desire and happiness. I think that is like another kind of, I don't know. Okay. The color blue is like for calmness and maturity, and it represents like success and your future project. Yes. Purple is like prosperity and successful in the new changes you are planning to do for next year.
And so the one with the, cut that out of it, this is a P, okay. This is a family channel.
Brown is like for success at workplace, black is for like luxury and power. And green is for health and hope. So you like have to dress in the color like what you want for next year. Okay.